I have just started dyeing some mint fiber, which was from here. I spun it and then I dyed it. My question for you today is, which of these fibers should I spin and dye next? We've got here Himalayan nettle, rose, banana, milk protein, pearl, pineapple, and Ingeo corn. I don't know how you pronounce that one. Which one of these should I do next? And should I spin it and then dye it? Or should I dye it and then spin it? Let me know.